Hi guys, welcome once again to Infinite Tutorials. Today on our list, the jab. The jab is your quickest punch and it exerts the least amount of energy. If you lead with the right hand, you are a southpaw. If you prefer the left hand as the front hand, you are orthodox. Depending on the fighting style, it can be advantageous to shift the stance. As you can see here, my lead leg is more turned to the outside. More a boxing approach. For Muay Thai, I keep my toes facing forward. I do that because I need to be able to check a kick. Okay guys, then let's go on to the hand positioning. Let's assume for now that we are all orthodox. Now we lift our hands, the elbows are down, protecting the ribcage, and the hands are close to our face. What we do for the jab is to extend the arm 3/4 to the way out. We keep the elbow pointing downwards and flip the wrist over. Okay, here once again from another angle. My right hand is making contact with my face. I tuck my chin right behind my shoulder to get maximum protection. Finally, we bring our arm back, but attention, we don't want to do a lazy jab. Keep your arm up, don't give your opponent an opportunity. Now we observe the legs. I do a small step out and I get full extension of the punch as my foot touches the ground. Always remember to fully extend the jab, that sets you up for other punches. Choose the right distance, you don't want to overextend the jab. Neither you want short jabs. You're not getting any power in it and you will be still in range for an opponent to strike. So guys, that was once again everything. I hope you did like the tutorial. If so, don't forget to share, to like and to subscribe.